Before we reclaimed this space, it was a dumping site. It was all like a waste space. And in fact, it used to be like a very dangerous space because it used to flood. What you could see here, it's like a productive public space whereby we have the youth coming here. Like, well, this is where they perform their community programs, like drama, performing arts, music festivals, and the, acrobatic. But at the same time, we also have the women who can sell their product. Like, so they are, it's equally shared between the youth, the kids, and even the old people. Before we came to this place, people were not crossing to the other side very often because they could only use like stones, and it was very dangerous. So we decided to have like this bridge. There were so many like cases of insecurity. There were also so many other cases of people being swept away by the river. So we had to construct this bridge for the people to cross over to the other side. My name is Ibrahim Maina. I am a city shepherd. Are you a city shepherd?